before the earth, before the sun, and before the light of the stars, when all was darkness and chaos. The old gods, the forgotten gods, ruled the darkness. But what was theirs now belongs to the world of light and substance. And the old gods, the rightful masters, are jealous, watching mankind with a hatred that is as boundless as the stars, with plans for the destruction of man that are beyond imagining. There's a passageway between our physical world of light, pleasure, and their spiritual world of madness and pain. A gate behind which the demons wait for the chance to take back what is theirs!
Oh, but it's not. You live, say it's not.